Now three from left to right twice each one. Now three from right to left twice each one. So we put the strings down. And we made four from left to right twice each one. This one is from right to left twice. Now we made three, from right to left twice each one. Now four, from left to right twice each one. Now three, from right to left twice each one. So we put these two up. And we made three, from left to right twice each one. Now four, from right to left twice each one. Now four, from left to right twice each one. Now three knots, from right to left twice each one. Now we put this down. Now we make 12, from left to right twice each one. Now we made 3 from right to left twice each one. And there you have it. That's the pattern right there. Check again if I got this end up the same order. Well, and there you have it. That's the pattern. It looks like that. Looks like the strings, the way I show at the beginning, is the way end up right here. So there you have it. I hope you guys like as much as I do. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.